Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So I'm not going to be talking really much in this video since I'm going to be doing a little add-in panel, which is going to be for this new game that I'm making. Right now I am adding like this staff area where you can't get in, locked, where there's lockdown, like lights, these shirts here, there's one more top, and this is the fan shop, this is the fan one, or simulator mall. We can go over here, there's pianos, so you can have fun with that. And yeah, I might do some more lights over here, in this direction, so I can cover all this bit of y'all. And so yeah, let me just get right into it. And it's better for me to not talk because, yeah, I can concentrate more. So yeah. Alright, let's get into this.
To wake you so discreet. In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Now for the scripting part. Yay, fun. Let's hope this works. Yeah. Alright, doors, yep. Staff. The door is currently closed. Open. Ah. I'll fix that in a wee minute, I guess. Oh yeah, I need to make the decal invisible also. Yeah, because, yeah. But it seems like it's working so far. Like, it's opening and closing a whole, yeah. See? It's just that bit there. It's just saying. So yeah. Alright, let's stop that. I need to go into open. We're also gonna do image. Door 2.decal decal.transparency equals 1.transparency equals 1. Let's copy that line right there. Exit there. Go into close. Enter and 0. There we go. Okay, we've got that. We need to do this part. So, yeah. Let's see. Else. Else script. Parent dot text equals yoink, there we go. That is working. So I'm just gonna, that door is currently open. Here, let's test that out now. The door is currently open. Yay! I think I might have to do a while true do. Let's do that, but this works, as you can see. So yeah. Let me just do that real quick. Hold on, wait, did you copy this actually? While I'll true do. If door dot transparency equals 0, then script dot parent dot text dot equals the door is apparently closed. And open. Ow! Oh, that is. I don't think I can do that part, but I don't know. Ugh. I might do a local script. Let me just see if this will work with a local script. Yeah. No, it won't work with local script. I'll just leave it. It's not gonna do anything bad. It's not horrible. So yeah. We're gonna have a little text at the bottom of this GUI of this frame. Which is going, I'm just going to copy this here. Okay. Hello, player's name. Hello. Hello. Developer. Now this part we're gonna need a little call script, but first we need to do name it. Just hello. We're gonna do local script. Alright, we're gonna have a local player equals game dot players dot local player. Now we're gonna do script dot parent dot script dot parent dot text equals hello developer player dot name. Hold on.
I can change the user ID and stuff. I can't. Camera. Okay. Now we need to do this part. Then exclamation mark. We're gonna do spaces. Spaces. There we go. Do that, and then yeah. I'll play here now. See? Hello, developer Canning 1-0. Yay! Doors, staff only. Open, close. Haha, I'm sad, losers. And then, that's the end of it. If you did enjoy this little bit, make sure you like, subscribe, turn on notifications on, and I'll see you all in the next live stream of video. Goodbye. Hold on. All the doors locked down. Then that one. And then that one, and that one, blah 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 blah. Everything is shut down. So make sure you don't try and rob this place, because you're going to get a brief lockdown. SWAT will turn up and it'll be the end of your life. Alright, so yeah, if you did enjoy this, make sure you like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you on another video. Bye. Alright, goodbye!